Hi all, we are here at the Hotel Chancery at Matsuri for Japanese Food Festival, and here we have Mr. Ashish, who is the food and beverage manager of the hotel, to take us through some informative things about the hotel. Hi Ashish, so here we have Ashish, who is food and beverages manager at Hotel Chancery. We are here at Matsuri for a Japanese Food Festival, and Ashish has something to share with all the viewers. Hi Ashish.
Hi, good afternoon everybody. I just took the round for the property of the restaurant. We have four private dining rooms, which is open like with a 6 covers with the 3. Then we have 20 people for the private dining rooms. We have a sitting of around 24 inside the restaurant. And plus we have a community tables where the people can come and place the order easily. And they can do like a chit chat and become a friend also. That means we are number one from last 3 years in the in Bangalore. We got a maximum awards from the Times Food from last 3 years, and we are participating in a lot of the Japanese food festival, and we are our main customers the Toyota company. We are more on the corporates, packed food also for the people who are Japanese food, they are looking for that. And now most of the Indians who are poor, high portion and everything, they are looking for our Japanese food, and we are the number one on the.
Okay, sure. Thanks a lot, Ashish, for hosting us today. And I'm sure your message will resonate to the viewers. They will definitely look forward to Matsuri to enjoy the Japanese cuisine. Thank you. Yeah.